Welcome to you all to Wembley Stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Opportunity to take the lead. Brilliant reach by the goalkeeper to make the save.
Wow, I think even his defenders are shocked at that.
In goes the corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance. He's put his body on the line there. Don't want to lose the ball in this part of the pitch. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Messi! It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Garay. Out into the wide areas now. That's a great interception. Bit of space for the keeper. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. And they've got a man out wide. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Zola. Garay. Opportunity to cross it now. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. Modric. Zola. That looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Free kick given by the ref. Threading it through. Good work by the goalkeeper. Zola. Keep the ball at the moment. Modric. Good defending. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. He could cross it from here. Chance in there off the goalkeeper. Modric. Marquez. Will that be a throw? It's Messi. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it. Really strong tackle and the ball's gone out for a throw. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Still countering here. Good tackle. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Not a bad chance at all, this, to get his team in front.
Now the shot! A great chance to go in front! And the offside is given. Now Lampard, Ali, Zola, into the attacking third. He's got possession back for his team. No threat now. Modric, Zola, with good vision. Gets his cross in. Well, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. One or two players arriving in the middle. Marquez. Well, they keep moving the ball here. That was a vital interception because the attack was looming large. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Rather hoisted into the middle, way over his teammates. So then it goes. Had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Gives it away. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Really good game here. And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Intercepted here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And he gets it returned to him. And now Lampard going forward well. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. The return ball. Takes on the shot! Very quick counter-attack and not quite the full reward at the end of it.
No, it's a good effort. They cut through up to a certain point and then it came to a dead end.
Good interception. Lampard. Modric. Could be a cross here, could be dangerous. And they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Swung into the box. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. And it's gone out for a throw. Zola. They're looking good when they attack. He's blocked the shot well. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Spaced across the ball now. He's made the interception. Read the play well. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Zola. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Tackle goes in, and this is going to be a throw. There's a chance to play on by the referee. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Really whip that in. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Marquez, Modric. A chance to break away now on the counter. And it's going to be a throw here. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. And they've got a man out wide.
Well, Bayern throwing everything at it, as are the supporters. Listen to them.
One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke. Must take the lead here! Comfortable for the keeper.
Well, I don't know if they've come into this match with the wrong attitude, but it's not been their true selves today. Not creating anywhere near enough chances, as you can see.
Zola. Another turnover in play here with that interception. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Zola. He can't keep it on the pitch, he's gone out for a throw. Well, that's what he does. He keeps the ball and makes sure his team can build from him. Well picked off by the defender there for what could have been a potentially match-winning pass in these circumstances. Looking to attack it in the middle. Well, that'll be a throw. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. That's safely away. Players trying to attack the cross. Cleared away by the defender. Well, it looked a good clearance, but they're back on the ball, the opposition, and more defending to be done now. Chance to get the ball in the box. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. But it's out for a corner. Well, it's so colourful here. And listen to the sound of it.
Well, you've only got to look and listen. That's more than enough.
Trying to catch them out by going short. Corner again. Decided to take a short corner this time. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Marquez. And it's Lampard. Time to get the ball in. He's aimed for the far post here. The defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Here they go forward, maybe for the last time, looking for this winning goal.
Two minutes of added time.
Off he goes. 90 minutes up, and it's extra time.